Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to change color of objects in Photopea. I have an image downloaded from flipack.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I drag and drop into Photopea to open the image. This is a yellow banana image. If you want to change the color of yellow, we can use the layers. If you don't find the layers panel, we can go to window and show layers here. Now I go back to layers window and then we can go down to bottom. We can find new adjustment layer, click it, and then we can choose selective color. Now selective color is added, so we can go to the properties window because we want to change the yellow color, so we can switch it to yellow. I minimize the panel and move the image. Now we can go to change the color. For example, we can change the value inside n. Actually, we can check the box to absolute to change the color. And also we can go to magenta to reduce magenta or increase the magenta to change another color. So we can get another color, just depends on your situation. I go back to 0 in black, 0 in yellow, and 0 in magenta. I want to increase cyan to about 50. Now if you want to change the color of selection, for example, I use the rectangle select to select this area, and then we can delete the mask, and then add a new mask for the selection, so we can change the color of selected area. So this is how we can change the color by using selective color in Photopea. And thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CGian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.